you know, sometimes in life you just gotta go for it and figure out things along the way. I'm Rusty Mendoza. I am a loan officer. I like being a loan officer because I love people, love understanding their lives. I love numbers. I love working with all sorts of situations and challenges. I like being the guy that has the answers for them. I also love helping people see opportunity where they hadn't seen opportunity before. Being a resource to somebody to look at their situation and help them find the opportunities that they hadn't thought of that match their big life goals is always fun and rewarding to me as well. I enjoy working with anybody that has some form of a challenge and they just want somebody that they can trust to get the job done for them. Most of the time, the biggest challenge, especially for self-employed borrowers, is that fine line between how much income do I need to make to achieve my goals without taking advantage of my tax write-offs that are available to me. Being that person that my clients can rely on to help them find that fine line is something that I do and enjoy, and always looking at the big picture. My wife and I work together. She runs the business development and marketing side of my business, and together we work hand in glove. Clients benefit from working with my wife and I because they get me for execution and they get me for getting things done. When they have a tough time getting a hold of me perhaps and need someone to talk to because there's something going on, having my wife there to talk to, she's a great person to talk to. She's a lot of fun, and she has the biggest heart in the world. So you're not only talking to somebody that's listening, but someone that's caring. A lot of people might find it challenging to work with your wife, but for me, it's what gives me a lot of joy and gets me out of bed in the morning, knowing what goals we're gonna tackle together, and going after life together is a big thing in our life. Room, showered, got into the office, won an award for Rookie of the Year last year at my company, had a meeting with my boss.
You won an award today and you just casually mentioned that?